As I mentioned last year, around this time, it dawned on me, hey, Davante Adams probably or could potentially not be on this team any longer, amongst others. And really got to enjoy those last handful of games with Davante Adams. So if you're somebody that's sentimental to these players and they could be gone after this season, just kind of wanted to call that out and be like, hey, maybe enjoy these last four games.